It's just maybe with Time of Rebirth, with Blank Walls, with A Far Cry from Here, we were looking often to the West. I mean, we liked all sorts of old organs, old keyboard synths that have a certain unique, special kind of sound. And then, of course, of late, we've just been exploring more unique instruments in Southeast Asia because it's like so much of that. I mean, not that we can play the stuff, but we always just kind of go into it from the sound aspect of things. Like, this sounds nice. Shall we just try and see if we can do anything with it? Of course, it's an excuse. Every album, you give yourself an excuse to try out a new instrument because you're always searching for sounds or quality of sounds or tones that are different from the last album.